Here's some more cars getting kicked over. Guys riding the next block of double stacks to be stored into these tracks. These are being pushed off the main line into these storage yards. This is the Lachine, what do you call it, intermodal yard for CP. First time I've caught a train kicking cars in here. Quite interesting. In previous clips, they've been pushing some of those auto racks around. And late afternoon on Halloween Eve. Here, what's in here is actually a storage shed for one of these cars that picks up, like a forklift that will pick up these containers off of the well cars and put them on the trucks. Double stacks to go. Like they might be able to get the locomotives really soon. Looks like they're stopping. Yep, so I'll pick this up in the next clip.